What is a matrix? A matrix is a rectangular array of elements. So let's suppose we have an A matrix here, and we'll write down the elements like A11, A12, all the way up to A1n, and then we can have AM1 here, and all the way up to AMn here. What does this mean is that we have the order of the matrix. So the order of the matrix is how many rows does it have and how many columns it has. So that's m by n. So m rows and n columns, that's called the order of the matrix. And then each of these, which you are seeing here, which are these entries, they are called entry or element. But what you're finding out is that each of these entries or elements, they have a position notated with them. So you have A12 here, for example. That means that it's in the first row and the second column. So each entry will have two subscripts, I and J, where the I will correspond to the row number and the J will correspond to the column number. So let's look at an example here. Let's suppose somebody says, hey, my A matrix looks like this, 20, 3, 6, 7, 8, minus 19. So if that's what the A matrix looks like, we have two rows and three columns, because we've got one row, two rows, and then we have three columns, one, two, three columns. So each of these is called an entry. So let's suppose I look at this particular entry or element here. This one is in the first row and it's in the third column, so it's A13. So I can say A13 is equal to 6, for example. So that's how we denote the each of the terms which are in the A matrix. And that is the end of this segment.